guys, welcome to my next video. So today I will teach you how to do a time lapse. Actually, what is time lapse? Time lapse is just when you watch my video, actually you are seeing thousand of images in per seconds. So when you see these thousand images, they actually like moving hands or walking on the street. So when you watch any time lapse, so time lapse generally happen to generally it is the lapsing of time is known as time lapse. So when you shoot any time lapse, you see a particular image at a duration or an interval of a time, and you see directly on your screen. So you like say that the sun is glowing or the flower is opening. Actually, when you see a demo video on any mobile phones or laptops, so in these demo videos the actually time lapse are shooting. And you, when you doing a photo vlog, so when you have to show the time lapse, so you have to do these things. Here I tell you how to set your camera for time lapse. First of all, open your camera and set to video shooting, then tap on menu. And when you come on menu, just go for the camera setting 5, and now you can see there is a time lapse. So just enter on it and enable it, and set the number of interval, so how much your video is long and how the duration of the second photo will be set on interval. Okay, so here I set 5 and select the number of shots, so you can decide how much your video is long. It's up to you. And when you select your number of shots, just click and just nothing, no, there is no change. You want LCD out of it is actually when you shooting then you can also control it with info button and beep and auto exposure if you want in each frames. So when you when you put the setting of time lapse, just come on your camera and start by clicking this time lapse button. So it recorded. Okay, so it started the beeping. So they take shots at whatever interval you set. Okay, so my time lapse shooting take at every photo in an interval of 5 seconds. So it is the setting. Bye.
So guys, you watch this video how to do a time lapse. So these are the basic settings. I make a video how to do time lapse. You can watch my video after coming in seconds, and this video is that. So for today, that's much and all. So I show you time lapse and basic setting. On the next video, we are shooting a cinematic video in a very good manner. Bye bye for today.